Let's face it, 2020 hasn't been great. It's been a year that's tested the whole world, but there's been moments of hope. Here are five reasons not to cancel 2020. 1. Coronavirus has led to a record fall in carbon dioxide emissions. Lockdowns and transport restrictions mean CO2 has dropped by around 7% this year, the biggest annual fall since World War II. But this year's drop has only marginally slowed the overall rise in concentrations. And China's COVID recovery means theirs may go up this year. But the good news is that the country's president says that they aim to be carbon neutral by 2060. After hinting at an exciting new discovery, NASA revealed conclusive evidence of water on the moon. They now think there's enough to create a lunar base and support humans living there. 3. NBA legends took a stand against racial injustice after the shooting of Jacob Blake by going on strike during the playoffs. They returned to the basketball courts after successfully forming a social justice coalition, which during the US election promoted voter registration and the use of empty stadiums as polling stations. They're also advocating for police and criminal justice reform. 4. Africa has been declared free from wild polio. The virus usually affects children under 5, sometimes leading to irreversible paralysis. Although there's no cure, the polio vaccine protects children for life, and more than 95% of Africa's population has now been immunized. The disease is now only found in Afghanistan and Pakistan, where immunization campaigns resumed earlier this year after stopping because of COVID-19. 5. For the first time ever, Amazon tribes now have more power in their fight against deforestation through the use of drones. This is major because deforestation has been a key factor in the cause of fires. In the first 7 months of 2020, more than 13,000 square kilometers of the Brazilian Amazon was burnt. Now charities have trained young people from 5 tribes how to use drones to detect and fight illegal deforestation in their territories. So there you have it, 5 stories of hope from 2020, but there's countless more of those around the world. Let us know yours below in the comments, and make sure you subscribe to my world for more videos like this.